Back again. So today I'm going to play a couple of tunes for Burns Night, which is tomorrow. And obviously Burns is well known as a poet, but he was also a fiddle player. So I think I'm going to give Auld Lang Syne a go, and I'll follow it with the Tarbolton reel.
See you next week.